This is we're at Sweetwater State Park in Georgia. It's close to Atlanta area, and we're hiking, trail walking today. A beautiful day, Saturday fun day, and this is a beautiful spring at the Sweetwater State Park. Heavenly, heavenly, heavenly. All right, talk to you later. Keep you up to date to what's going on. Sweetwater Park. I won't try that.
No, you got that
one. Okay, we're at Sweetwater Creek Park in close to Atlanta, Georgia. Beautiful day, and I love it. Wherever there is a body of water, that's where I am. Look at this, so relaxing. And the air, wow, to fill the lungs with that fresh air, and it just feel your body healing. See, health is not just about what we eat, exercising, although this is great exercise, really, and we did bring some healthy foods. We're gonna have a picnic here at the park. But health is about making time to enjoy nature and enjoy life and to have fun and to relax. And this is one of our relax and have fun day, fun Saturday. Okay? Check out my website, by the way, rnmarvariley.com. I have plenty of tips to help you to live the healthy lifestyle. And this is part of it. Fun and fitness, they go together. And this is a trail that we're walking. Sweetwater Park, Sweetwater State Park in Georgia, close to Atlanta. It's heavenly here. At the waterfall. Yeah, so we're doing for fun today. Ha ha ha.
what you want.
Hello, my friends. I'm at the Sweetwater State Park Falls in Georgia. And this is close to Atlanta, Georgia. Now look at this beautiful fall. Not tall, but so beautiful. It was a bit rough getting down here because I am afraid of heights. And I had to climb down that long, steep stairs, but my hubby kept encouraging me to conquer my fear by facing it. So I made it, and boy, was it worth it. Look at that. So beautiful. Life is made for enjoying, living. It's not just about eating healthy, exercise, sleep, meditating. This is actually a form of meditation, but making time to enjoy life and to enjoy nature and to live for now, because tomorrow is definitely not promised. Sweetwater State Park Falls in Georgia. Check it out when you can. They have beautiful trail walking, which we've done 5 miles and loving it. Take care now. Everyone, this is Marva Riley, and today I'm on an adventure visiting the Sweetwater National Park it's in Georgia, in the Atlanta area. And what an amazing day it's been. We've been trail walking, and today we're right there at the waterfall. So beautiful. Look at the landscape. Natural beauty. Look at the rocks. Yeah, we've got to make time to have fun and to enjoy things like this. So important for our mental health or emotional health or physical health to make time to enjoy the natural things, to enjoy nature, to have fun, to take time out for ourselves. That's called self-care and self-love and self-help. Okay, so this is our day to take care of ourselves, our mental, emotional, and physical health, and we're having fun at the Sweetwater National Park in Georgia. We're trail walking. It was a bit difficult for me to get down to the waterway, but my hubby encouraged me to conquer my fear by facing it. And that's what I did. And I'm so glad I did, because look at this. So amazing and so beautiful and so well worth it. I hope that you too will take time to enjoy your life, because tomorrow is not promised, my friends. Till we meet again, take care. When you want what you want, baby, I should start over.
you want.